To play some new songs first, okay?
Thank you.
Спасибо! Thank you very much, Moscow. We realize most of you don't know this stuff. Has anybody heard the new album yet? It's been online for a few weeks, as you all know. That's okay, it's the inevitable. It's gonna happen. But right now, we're gonna play a song that has never been played live before. So, we hope you enjoy it. Moscow is the place to do it. This is called Endless Ways.
Thank you.
Thank you. This next song is the title track of the new album, simply called The Optimist. Thank you. Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you so much for listening. When we come back, you'll have more chance to know the songs a little bit better. So it's time we played something more familiar to you, okay? Well, you know what that is just by the chord?
Thank you.
At this point, I'd just like to say thank you to the road crew, because they're fantastic, and they just helped me find this. Thank you, Willem. Thank you, Adam. Thank you, Ian. Here we are. We haven't played this song in what feels like years. Probably a couple of years. Fuck it, it'll be alright, right? You don't need to rehearse. This one goes out to Kirov from Russia. That was the first band on, by the way, in case you didn't know. See you tomorrow, guys. Thank you. Strange being on stage again. I didn't play many concerts in nearly 2 years now. And well, it's strange. It's kind of good to be back, you know. It's just well, bands are strange. Bands are weird. This is a weird life. This is a strange life, honestly. I'm 44 years of age. What the fuck? But you know, the best thing about it really is writing new songs, you know? Writing the new songs and making them in the studio and then playing them live. And those three things are really everything that matters. All the rest of it, you know? The rock and roll lifestyle, if that's anything, or traveling, or even interviews, or I could just do without all of that. The best thing about it is the music and this, and that's it, really.
You're the best thing about it. You're the only thing that really matters. What's Russian for I love you? What, really, what is it?
Oh,
So be honest, how many of you downloaded the album illegally? Come on, be honest, it doesn't matter anymore. Oh well, you should, but you know, the original one's good because it has all the artwork that tells the story, The Optimist, and you probably know that it's connected to A Fine Day to Exit, don't you? So it'd be all right if we play a song for A Fine Day to Exit, a song we haven't played for a long time. All right then. I just said yes. It's called Pressure. As the pressure grows. The night is day, filled with no sympathy. My first concert back after my, after I drove to Dundee and my bare feet. It's really nice to be back on stage and with such a nice audience like you are. Song's dedicated to Alan Partridge's Everywhere.
I will.
Siva. Thank you very, very much. I finally found the monitor guy. It's hiding behind the fucking curtain, behind the bass amp. Much good that was. Right, just have a seat, just sit down, yeah? Right, okay. Turn everything down, a couple of dB. Turn everything down, it's distorting. This next song is going to be sung by Miss Lee Douglas over here. Please say hello. Say it, Cacnilla.
Hello. I like this room, very nice. Cacnilla, my druge. I don't know what I said.
Sorry about our Russian, I know it's been.
It's a difficult language, to be fair, isn't it? See them letters? I don't know how you speak it. You're from Russia. Oh, we're doing the lights thing, so you know? Yeah. All right, so I'll do the thing, shall I? All right, so okay, so does anybody have a mobile phone in this country? Yeah? Take out your mobile phone and put on the light. We're gonna turn down the lights. We're gonna play a natural disaster. So put your lights on. You've all seen the cover to Universal.
Everybody, up at the top as well.
Yeah, you want to take all the lights out. Rody's going to take a picture on his phone. And you'll be on the telly. On the internet.
There you go.
So everybody with the phone lights for a natural disaster, okay? That's it. Everybody, it looks great.
Thank you. That was emotional. So anyway, yes, on we go. Let's have a dance, shall we? when we started, I didn't realize there was anybody up there. And then I saw you guys, and then I saw you, and then I saw all you at the back. So put your hands up in the air, everyone. Put the lights on. I want to see everybody in this place.
Hey,
you all are. Hello. Fucking sold out. Well, I think that's the biggest crowd we've had in Moscow. So, but look, honestly, most of what we do is a pain in the ass, but stuff like that, it really makes it all worth it. So I want to thank you all very, 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 very much for coming out and being so supportive, even though we weren't at our best. Thanks very much, guys. Thank you very sincerely. We've got a little treat for you now. Vincent's favourite song on the new album. It's, well, you'll see what it is. Okay.
This is the first time we've played this ever. All right? So, it's for the guy who's got the Optimist t-shirt already. He must have ordered it online. Good lad. Everybody can see in there. Yeah? Put your hand up.
Thank you.
Take me away.
very much. So, we're going to do a few older songs for some of the older guys and gals. All right? Do you know the album Judgment? So this is a late decision. We've just decided to do this. We don't do it very often, but we're here in Russia. We've got to do it, you know?
Thank you. Thank you.
I've been listening to a lot of Metallica recently. Some good songs on the new album.
Right, so.
Yes. Can we put all the lights on for this last song, please? Just let's see the audience. There we go. Hello!
Everybody.
We've already played too much, actually. We should be off stage already, but we're not, so that's okay, right? Gonna go to St. Petersburg tomorrow. I hope they're half as good as you. You going as well?
Thanks going tonight.
Thank you very, very much, Moscow. We really, really appreciate your support. We hope to see you again before too long. Look after yourselves. This one is our number one single. No, that didn't get to number one. It'd be nice, wouldn't it, one day?
Sorry, I keep drifting. Where are we?
You ready?
Yeah, I know that. I was just wondering where we are. Have a good night.
Hey, you like this one?
Diva, thank you.
Thanks.